guys, so we are back with another video and I look so, like, this is such a bad angle though. Yep, so we are off to watch Frozen 2.
Yay! Hindi.
Yay, I'm so excited. You're not excited for that actually.
I insisted.
Yeah, actually I wanted to watch in English and she wanted to watch in Hindi, so
I wanted to watch in Hindi first because it's releasing in Hindi also, so I wanted to support
PC,
not PC, just I wanted to support the Hindi version.
Okay, we haven't booked our tickets. I know, crazy.
And we are late. The movie starts in like 15 minutes.
I mean, it's crazy. We finish each other. Jinx again. Our mental synchronization. So I just realized something, that Frozen was released on like 2013. Now it's like almost 6 years. How do you feel about it?
Wow, it's been 6 years.
Yeah, like it's crazy.
I don't know, but this time I'm excited for the movie. But the songs, what do you think?
Yeah, I mean the songs
are not that catchy.
Oh my god, look at that lighting. Yes,
she tried to dress up as Anna.
Yeah, do you guys feel like I look like Anna? Like, tried to like recreate it, but I don't know if it's working. But I found it very cute. I just, you know, sweated it a little bit.
Win it to win it. Every second
card. For the first time in forever, there'll be music. My friend lives here. Hi. So we are here and we're waiting for the lift.
It's almost,
yeah, super late. Yeah, we're like 5 minutes late. I think so it is.
What is it?
What?
It's so slow.
I know.
Like Frozen 2.
Get the movie.
Thank you.
So we are back home now and we really enjoyed that movie. It was amazing.
Yeah, the movie was great.
I really didn't know that we waited for 6 years.
Yeah,
it's been like 6 years. Like, yeah. Frozen was released on 2013, now it's 2019.
So we thought of watching this movie in Hindi as it was getting dubbed in Hindi.
Koi bhi dub karta to I wouldn't have gone, only because of Pariniti and
the
Priyanka.
Sister duo.
So
let's talk about the movie. The movie was, of course,
good. The story was nice and they did not stretch the movie. Like, the movie
that was the best part.
Like, actually, it was for like 1.5 hours, I guess.
Yeah, 1 hour 40 minutes, something.
Like that. But they did not stretch the movie. Although felt like the movie was short.
Yeah.
But then फालतू का उन लोग ने स्ट्रेच नहीं किया, सो वी वर ग्लैड अबाउट दैट. स्टोरी लाइन वाज ग्रेट
एंड लास्ट 15 मिनट्स, लास्ट 15 20 मिनट्स,
द क्लाइमैक्स सीन वाज
अमेजिंग.
लाइक वी वर ऑन द एज ऑफ द सीट्स.
एंड दैट मूवी मेक्स यू स्माइल, दैट मेक्स यू लाफ, दैट मेक्स यू क्राई.
या
इट्स लाइक
ऑल
जैम पैक्ड. या
इट वाज एक्शन, ड्रामा,
एवरीथिंग इन दैट मूवी.
Everything.
The voices, I really didn't get connected to Elsa's voice.
Yeah, Priyanka's
Chopra. Voice. Emotional connect, I don't know. I did not feel
we
that.
We felt like she was just reading lines.
Yeah.
Anna, मुझे बचाने के लिए मेरे पास मेरी शक्तियाँ हैं, तुम्हारे पास नहीं.
That's it. She wasn't, you know, into
giving
the
her,
yeah,
the best.
Yeah.
But then Pariniti.
Pariniti nailed it.
Yeah,
I loved
amazing.
How Pariniti portrayed Anna, and with all
her emotions came through. Actually.
Yeah, she nailed it.
तुम कोई गलती नहीं कर रही. तुम जितनी अच्छी रानी हो, उतनी अच्छी मेरी बहन भी.
So Christoph was played by Manish Paul. We love Manish, but
I saw it on his Instagram that he's gonna play that voice.
Yeah, or else हम लोगों को समझ ही नहीं आता कि this is Manish.
Yeah,
I really wanted to watch it.
It is an amazing movie. You can watch it twice. Okay.
Yeah, we love the movie. Out of 5, I think we are gonna give it a solid
4.9.
Yeah, like the Hindi version, just because we didn't feel like Priyanka's emotional connect with the character.
The edits,
the visual effects, everything was like amazing.
Bang on. It was like,
yeah,
super.
And it is a must watch in 3D. Please watch it in 3D. Don't go for like 2D. Like, if if you have like nearby theaters for like IMAX 4D as well, then go try that as well. Like, yeah, it's gonna be so good. Yeah, so that's it for today's video. We never
do a review sort of a video, but then we really wanted to watch this movie, and we
are personally really huge fans of Disney.
Thought of making this video because we personally did not know how it's gonna be to watch in Hindi and how our experience is gonna be. That's why we thought of just recording it and just sharing this with you guys. The transformation of Elsa
in the movie is great. It's beautiful.
It's amazing.
She looks like a goddess. I think she is a goddess.
She is. She's that fifth.
Sorry, no spoilers here. Yeah, that's it for today's video.
We hope you guys enjoyed it.
And we love Disney, by the way. So Disney wale, please ye video dekhiye, and please you can also give us a trip to Disneyland. We've been to Paris, we've been to Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Disneyland. Baki sab.
That's our aim, to visit all the Disneyland.
Yeah, so that's it for today's video.
We hope you guys enjoyed it.
And if you did, then do let us know in the comments part below what more videos you would like to see. Like, share and subscribe. Bye.